it's called we can call it an offensive technique, because I can strike him first before he comes from here. Now from here I can do, I go down from here. I'm doing an offensive from here. This is an opponent. I can strike him first from here. I can do bam. Then bam. So it's called an offensive technique. You can do bam. That's an offensive technique. All I can do for him to grab me, and then I do the technique. So it depends with the environment. Awesome.